Mahatma Gandhi was married at a very young age. He married his 14-year-old bride, Kasturba Gandhi, when he was just 13 years old. His father, Karamchand Gandhi, married four times, because his first two wives died young and his third marriage was childless. His fourth wife, Putli Bai, gave birth to Mahatma Gandhi. In 1888, at the age of 18, he wanted to leave India for London for higher studies. But his mother was not comfortable about Gandhi leaving his wife and family. To persuade his mother and wife, he promised his mother that he would abstain meat, alcohol and women. Few elders were concerned that England would tempt him to compromise his religion, wife and tradition. However, he ignored this all and sailed for London on September 4, 1888. Gandhi ji never won a Nobel Prize, despite of being nominated for five times. Albert Einstein and Henry Ford were some of the great admirers of Mahatma Gandhi.